Thank you.
Well done. So calm and settled in here on this stage.
Wow.
All right, I think you know who picked that song, right?
Katie, if it's not you, I'm gonna look real dumb. Like, I really think it's you. Just because I can see you jamming to Oasis, like, in the 90s. I can totally see that. Please.
I do have a thing for English men, yes.
Oh, yeah.
You know, I'm a California girl, and the Beach Boys have always been my number one.
So it was not Katy Perry. Then who was it, Lionel or Luke?
It's not me.
Luke.
Luke Bryan. You're surprised.
I'm very surprised, yeah.
A song you would have never have sung on your own, right?
No, never.
Don't brush your shoulders off.
There's no living with Luke after this show.
All right.
No, what's funny is I was sound checking a couple weeks ago. I think it was in Vegas with my band, and we just started jamming that thing. Obviously, Oasis. And then when this picking songs for you guys came up, I was like, Wonderwall, Oasis.
Oh, my God.
Dadgummit if it didn't work.
All right, Lionel. You're up.
Great job.
Thank you.
Great job.
It is so disgusting to give Luke this much power. You know, I mean, I don't even have anything to say except it was perfect. I mean, the song was just
so
absolutely
relaxed.
Delivered perfectly, but I'm just really thinking we might not be friends after this is all over with. I don't know.
Well, yeah.
We're supposed to go to dinner after this.
Oh, I don't know, man. I don't know.
Now, listen, Fritz, you're my guy. We have this special connection. It's an unspoken spoken, right? But, you know, Wonderwall can get a little bit, like, party jammy. But what you did, you flipped that on its head. And that was not a meme. That was brilliance.
Yes, thank you. Thank you so much.